I have conducted research and I have deduced that Jacob Zuma is bad for the country of South Africa. South Africa needs a positive leader who will eradicate corruption and boost the economy of all people, including the poor. Zuma should turn Inkandla to a free school for rural children and a free hospital for the rural people. I think it is time for the people of South Africa to stand up for their rights and fight for a proper leader. Thank you.